Okay, it is working. It's just, there's a massive delay. Well, not massive, about 30 seconds. All right. Let's get going. Gonna mute the video myself. So I did start playing this before. Gonna do Proud. Vibration, why not? I did play this before. I've beaten this on the GBA. I started playing this before on my old PS3, but it went and died. That was fun. Sarcasm, woo. So I look back at the trophies I got. So it looks like I got up to floor 5, so not a horrible loss of progress, I suppose. I'm gonna aim to get trophies and such, so I guess the only two main ones really that are gonna come up here is I'm not gonna run away from battles and hopefully not get a game over. But I have pretty proud mode, so you know, see how that goes. But I always play every Kingdom Hearts game on the hardest difficulty these days, so this won't be any different. For now, let's enjoy Simple and Clean. And there you go, all cutscenes to show the story of Kingdom Hearts 1. I probably should have skipped that, I think. Yeah! Let's go! All these cutscenes are going to be weird, seeing Kingdom Hearts 1 model Sora speaking in, you know, post-puberty Haley Joel Osment voice. Who's this sinister figure in a black cloak? Well, he hasn't found him yet, sorry.
Along the road ahead.
There he is.
Something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Thank you.
Castle Oblivion.
Will they find Ventus? The answer is no. So I just got finished beating Birth by Sleep, getting the Platinum Trophy and all that. Ooh, the last ones to get on... I got Terra's... I finished Terra's report section last, which meant the last thing I did was beat Mysterious Figure on Terra. That was fun. Fun in a sarcastic sort of way. Are we going to get speaking cutscenes?
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it, if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
What a coincidence.
Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
It's like you got led here or something.
Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Thank you, Jiminy.
You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too.
No one ever listens to Jiminy.
Exact same.
They really should.
Gorsh, maybe it's contagious.
God damn it, Goofy.
Something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
Oh god, deep voice Sora.
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Ah, don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
It's like I associate deep voice Sora with his Kingdom Hearts 2 appearance, but not.
Sora!
I always find it weird in his Kingdom Hearts 1 version.
That's it. Who are you?
Is it Marluxia? Oh, sorry. I'm spoiling that already, I'm sorry. Oh, no.
Come on. Thunder! Thunder! Come on. Wizard! Fire!
Death.
Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
That sounds like Marluxia.
In this place, to find is to lose.
It also doesn't sound like Marluxia. It's weird.
That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
Yep, that's definitely Marluxia.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What a catch, really.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew, or to claim anew only to lose.
Oh, speaking riddles, mate. It's just kind of a bit annoying when you know the story to this game.
Come on. Let's go.
So going from all my superpowers in Birth by Sleep, I'm going back to, well, newbie, so to speak. Yeah, I get how this works. Come on. Of course, a no continue playthrough is probably going to be best done on the easiest difficulty. But I'll see if I can do it on Proud. I've got to do a Proud playthrough if I want to get trophies anyway. I think that's the best one to stream anyway. More of a challenge. We're in Traverse Town. What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card. My memories? Yeah, I'm gonna stop here. You all can read. These lovely introductions. It's really bad fate for Donald and Goofy. They get turned into cars. Jiminy doesn't. Oh, there we go. Oh, look, it's a Donald card. If I value my friends, I won't fail to pick them up, huh? They are powerful, I suppose. Okay.
Donald!
Okay, it's my turn to attack. Okay, jump, dodge roll. This is probably going to work a lot differently in a 3D environment rather than the 2D... pseudo 3D like of the GBA version. Can I lock on? Weird. Probably can't lock on until it tells me how to. Oh, here we go. Oh, maybe I will able to lock on. Was I trying to use R2? I was trying to use R1. Oh, I know. I should gonna make. Oh, it's not even gonna let me cycle the deck. Okay. Oh, it could have given me less cards to cycle through. I can press up to go to that, the quick reload. I didn't know that one actually. Useful knowledge. Pretty sure the whole reload thing only goes up to 3 anyway. A heartless card. that it? Is tutorial over? There's their outfits for Kingdom Hearts 2. I think they maintain those outfits for Kingdom Hearts 2. Travis Town's going to be all a bit of a breeze, quick run through sort of thing anyway. Oh, for God's sake. Let me play. Oh, yeah, a barrel. Is this another one? Oh, for God's sake. How many tutorials do we need? Yeah. That didn't do anything, did it? Oh, get me a card. Blizzard! Deep freeze! Okay. Oh, you want me to throw it at the Heartless? Missed. Yep, that's gonna. Oh, that's inverted. That is inverted. Oh, wow. Yeah. Ha! Oh, I'm gonna have to change these controls. Filthy. Way to miss most of them. Yeah. Alright. Into the options. Oh, come on, let me go into the options. Yeah. Oh man. Well, the moment I get to go into the options, I'm changing that from inverted. Oh look, it even leads you to use a save card. Save point card. Whatever. I get it. Sorry to skip all that, but I know it. I know how the door cards work. Please? Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Alright. Okay, is that how I want it? Yes! Good. Controls are exactly how I want them. Moogle points? Oh yeah, triangle. Sorry, used to Birth by Sleep again. The whole... X to save on save points, or to access the save menu. Well, that's just got health. Yeah.
route.
At least the Traverse Town music is quite peaceful. Oop. Yeah. I don't know how long it is before I'll start just like running, but for now I definitely need to get as much XP as I can. Oops. Didn't mean to do that, but it'll be fine. I need to look at the man values they put up. I guess they break more in this difficulty. Oh yeah. Yeah, maybe they just use higher card numbers in this difficulty. Yeah, let's get the slate. The slate for now. Slate. Someone tell me how to pronounce that properly, or I'll find out. I'd hate mispronouncing words. I think slate. Slate. No, I don't know. Free attack cards, same type, 10 to 15. That's easy. So I can do sliding dash now. Yeah, I might as well edit the deck. Put Blizzard in there, that's a strong one. There we go. Let's not put it at the end though, let's edit that. Ugh. How do I... select. There we go. There we go. I just want to move. How do. Oh. There's that. Oh. How do I. Sorry, I'm lost at how to swap. There we go. L1 and. Okay, I'm getting it now. I'm getting it. Sorry about that. All my cards added? I don't think so. Sad, so it must be it. I had one of those Heartless cards. Oh, I guess that was just for tutorial purposes. Okay. Oh. My bad. Oh, whoops. Yeah, freeze! Oh!
Goofy!
Whoa! Keep accidentally sliding when I don't want to.
Heal! Ha!
fine. Oh, another level up. Blimey.
Don't need any new cards at the moment, so I might as well HP it.
Yeah.
I haven't been through there. Let's go through this door first. Oh, for goodness sake. Yeah, I get how this works as well. Lasting days, restrained first, sun's all blah blah blah. All drowsy and easy to ambush. I still need to level up. Let's do this guy then. Find out this is like an event room and there's going to be no Heartless now. It's been pretty easy so far, Sora. I can't see they have to put that in speech. Oh, hey, Pluto. Fake people, come on, get it right. Maybe Pluto's a Heartless. Hey, Leon. Or not Squall, as we'll call you. Get me! The likes of you! That sounds so sinister. Yeah, you're so memorable, Sora. Oh no, talking ducks and dogs are pretty memorable. Oh, he does remember you! Sora's really upset. Oh, come on, Sora. It's not that upsetting, surely. Hey, Yuffie.
For the grand tour, grand tour.
Why do I need a grand? I hope this isn't like another tutorial. I'm done with tutorials. Come on. I don't need to. It's another tutorial, isn't it? Yep. I know about blocks and card breaks and... Okay. Yeah! I suppose you're not meant to have encountered card breaks at this point, but playing on Proud, they have higher level cards. I did this on... Oh, for goodness sake. Yes, and I've got sliding dash. Let's see, let's stop you, you. Alright. Oh, I did too much. I'll do sliding dash. I want another one to use the card for the stock. There you go. Yeah, I've got sliding dash. I know how it works. Given me a card, I imagine. Oh, a Zimba card. And the next event room card. Okay. Alrighty. Let's whack old Zimba in my deck. Where's Jesus? Whack him here then. Okay. Up we go. For goodness sake. I flipping hit him, didn't I? Well, I didn't hit him, I ran into him. I thought it worked. Roar! Let's do Blizzard. Let's slightly. I'm gonna learn how that's pronounced. Yeah. Yeah. Isn't a zero card on a room card pretty pointless?
Yes! Yeah. Yeah. Courage.
Miss all those.
Heal.
That's actually weak to Blizzard, so that's pretty cool. Oh, that's like... Miss. Things up in the air and such. So, one that's in the air is kind of pointless to use because I can't actually hit him. Slowly. That's pretty cool. Let's use that one. 3+. I don't have 3+. Gotta be you then. I don't have one of you. Oh, for all zero cards. Wow. well. I can't believe I've already hit a roadblock. Oh. Oh, zeros open everything. Okay, okay. Sorry, that threw me off. Oop. I'll put potion in the set next. Another potion is not bad at all. Oh.
Power.
My attack cards are too strong now. It'll be hard to slide into the dash.
Freeze.
That's slightly just goofy. Oh. And Donald. Well, crush.
Gotcha.
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Too strong. Oh, I won. I leveled up again. I still haven't needed more card space, so... do HP again. And I'm full again. See, can I pick that one up? I can pick that one up. Oh, don't... Yeah.
Power!
Oh, should have faced them. Oh, it's maybe yet poorer then.
Freeze!
Yeah. Ooh, almost. That's an impressive start number. Oh, well done, Donald. Yeah. Ha! I do that for some. There we go. Nope. Oh, maybe that was a bit much. Or well, not enough.
Filthy.
So I put that potion card in my deck. Is it four? Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I'm out of space. Crud. Let's get rid of the one attack card. Let's get rid of some of these weak attack cards. How do I remove? There we go. But I'm almost out, so. Yeah,
yeah.
Level up, I think I will, get some more card space.
Yeah! Power!
Points.
Yeah. Power.
Oh, goofy card.
Freeze. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Well, crush is so random. Just grab Goofy's head and just charge it. Oh, well, later on, I'm pretty sure the Heartless get more aggressive in their attacking. What about there? Oh, strong Goofy card. Play him off the bat, I think.
Goofy!
Royal!
Boy Goofy.
Freeze! Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
Seven.
Yeah.
I have enough in this to make something down. So I need 4 to 8. So that should be yeah. And I mucked it up. Ah. Oh, get that.
Courage.
Oh, good. I'm about to level up as well. That's good.
Yeah.
More Moogle points. I got the drop on me.
Power.
Oh, strong Goofy.
Goofy.
So more cards now.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, that's right down there. it's fine. Probably don't need these weak cards, but it's fine. Alright. Just remove that too then. Auto, oh, there we go. That's beautiful. I'll do it. I'll just keep it that way, unless I need a specific setup in future. Okay. Probably something in up here. Yeah. Yeah. No. Knew it. Ugh. Hate the leap. He just leaps into the enemy rather than attacking.
Courage.
Strong Goofy, let's hold on to it until they get like a dog or something. Ha! Ha! There we go.
Goofy!
Goofy Tornado level 2. Difficulty I chose when I played this before. I'm thinking I probably picked the easy one. Well, not beginner, but probably normal or whatever. Stories. What's in this? I might want to explore everything before I carry on. Darkness. That's good for leveling up. Drowsy. I think I should keep my black fungi cards until I, you know, want to farm whatever the hell they give. Magic cards. Initiative. We have friends. Let's do Teeming Darkness for now. Get a boost in levels at the start, I suppose. Car brakes are a lot more annoying than this thing. Like, I don't think I ever got broken on my initial playthrough of this. That's me now playing on a lower difficulty, I suppose. Kingdom key. Let's see how power that was. What strength that was.
Courage!
So there's a friend card there. Strong Donald. Let him break them. Need that really. Beautiful. A premium room.
Yeah.
Might use that when I next get the opportunity. I don't think I'll risk using it on my event room.
Freeze!
Oops. Oh, you can put them back in your hand. Okay. Card. Interesting. What does Red Nocturne do? I was going to look at that. 2-1. Yeah. Increase the strength of. Oh, I don't have fire based. Never mind, it's useless right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I was going to look at that card, you bastard.
Yes! Power!
Oh wow. Oops, level up. Help me out, Goofy. Thanks, buddy. Get another CP boost. Don't really save for the next. Oh no, I have some cards coming up. If I'm in a good place, CP wise, next time I'm gonna level up, I'll get HP.
Courage! Freeze! Yes! Yes! Heal!
My cards are in a weird order. I'm going to change that. I don't like the three being after the two. Come on. No, apparently not.
Yes! Power!
Here comes Donald.
Donald!
Oh, thanks. Oh, good, you did a thunder. At least that's something.
Freeze!
The sliding dash light is kind of useless when it's there for the nocturne enemies. Did I just get a power, a premium power? Pretty sure I did. Okay, get a good card, good upgrade out of it. I thought it locked up then, okay. That's gonna level up on my cards. I think there's a bit of a delay off just left as well, so. Yeah, that's a good card to level up. Can't remember what premium power ups do actually. Ah, you can't wait till I've got the card.
Courage!
I'll have to look up what that means.
Freeze!
No. I forget what premium means. Let's see if it says. I don't know. I can't tell. Oh, it lowers their CP value. That's cool.
Yes! Courage!
Level up. This has definitely done the trick.
Power!
Wow. Thanks, Simba. That's where I was needing to go anyway. eventually, so I'll have to come through this one anyway. Anyway.
Yes, power.
Bloody hell. Zimba, that is most impressive. Risk wasting a premium. I like the attack class one. Let's just do that one then. Don't really like that one anyway. Don't want to waste my zeros too much either. Since they'll open anything. Gotten me too. I get it. You know his. You remember him, but you don't remember him. It's like you're familiar with him, but you don't recall meeting. Yeah, Sora's heart is special, blah blah blah. Oh, you just straight up told them that they're illusions. Nah, Kari's not here. Destiny Islands. There we go. Back to where I was. Again. Yeah. Anything I don't know. Nope. Okay. Since there's another event room, I won't risk using a good card. that'll be green. I'm not using magic right now, so... just needs to be a green card. Okay. So I don't know if I'm gonna... well, no, the end of the level's always... you end up going up a giant ladder for some reason. Oh, it's Sid. Right. Never liked his accent in these games. Not the accent I would really imagine for Sid. Redneck sort of thing. Okay, it's gonna be the heartless boss from the first game. Great. Gosh, maybe we'll flipping fight the boss. You've fought him before.
Oh look, the bells rang for you. Be careful, Sora!
It's this guy!
I'm already low health, so this could be fun. Well, I could just heal off the bat, just be safe. Unless it auto-healed me, which I doubt. No, of course it didn't. Oh!
Heal!
Ah.
Courage!
Roar! Another friend card?
You!
Oh, eliminate. Keep hitting L2. Eat that. Oh! Those are special. Boom!
Final!
Get that, reload, and go to town.
There! Ha! Yeah, power!
Stay.
Freeze! Yeah! Run! Ha! Yeah! Heal!
Freeze!
That's one that's broken. Yeah. Donald, go! That might not get broken. Yes. Ooh, lovely. Oh, whoa, that's a tough one. You're a dick, aren't you? Goofy card. Yeah, that's decent. Nah.
Goofy!
Shouldn't get pressed. You allow me to reload as well. Oh, I can't reload. Oh, I've won. And that'll be the end of Traverse Town. Release the fake heart. He looks so happy. Him? Oh, Riku. You'll find a replica of him. Deep stuff as always. Hey, Aerith. Well, Aerith is the deep think who's realised that one. I do like this version of Traverse Town Rechains of Memory, just because in the GBA version everything was just weird and distorted and looked nothing like the worlds in Kingdom Hearts 1. But this is exactly like it was. You know, hang on. What am I saying? The levels between these cutscenes are all messed up and weird. I suppose at least the cutscenes have the actual places. District 1, 2, and 3. Thank you. Kingdom Key. Also, should see if that's any worth using. Slowly extends the range of attack cards. 30 attacks. I could use that. Yep, and this attack card should go in. Okay, so I need to... I don't have to drop that much. I've got still some trash cards I can drop, so... There we go. So I don't need to get more CP yet.
Ha! Yeah! Ha!
Now there's the end. Noticed by the big ladder. Hang on. Is there another room? I'm gonna check that out. Sorry, I seem to remember you have to hit doors in the GBA version. That's why I kind of hit the door there. Yeah, let's do this. Why not? Let's see what's in here. Probably nothing special. That's some heartless. Let's throw this at him. So my attack card should be so OP in this one. Zimba them up. Let's level up. Oh, I lost the attack card. Ugh. Give me those. 7, 6, 9. There we go. Broken. Oh, he's still alive? There he goes. Alright, let's get more HP. Oh, a slate. Sun impact, why not? 20 to 23. Same type attack cards. That's probably useful. I don't need another potion right now.
Power.
Roar. That's how you properly use Zimba. Oh, what have we got here? Donald Goofy and... Donald Goofy and an attacker. There we go. Yeah. Goofy smash.
Donald.
Wait. That's not... Oh, whatever. I need to check out these slates.
Goofy. Oh!
Because I'm pretty sure there are specific slates you can use that use Donald and Goofy properly. So this was just a room of heartless. Oh no, look, there's another thing. Face, the more damage you do.
Yeah.
Oh, another blizzard card, I think I use that.
Power.
And you're gonna get roared in the face. Oh shit.
Freeze.
An easy run. Well, an easy enemy. Oh, strong initiative, that'll be good. Yeah, I think that's it. Let's put that blizzard card in here. It's a strong blizzard card. What? to get rid of some more, though. More trash to go, more trash to go. You. You. Okay. Still pull off one. Oh, God. No attack cards. Okay. I should get more CP next time. I don't have that. I think I can only get those later, though. So that's what that was, a prize door, or whatever. Ugh. Target the Heartless, come on. Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah. Power.
Oh, wasted that Zimba card. It has a small AoE, but it's mostly like,
freeze.
The frontal sort of attack.
Freeze.
Get CP next time. Huh. Huh. Removal points, potion, shit potion. Removal points, those all look good. More health I don't need. Oh. But. Level up still quite a ways.
Power. Time to end Traverse Town. Where's that ladder? There it is. Oh, second. I'll use it, but I'll carry on because I'm pretty sure whatever happens, it'll either be a boss in the next. In the next room, or it'll be back in Castle Oblivion, which will also have a save point. So either way, that'll be a better place to leave this stream off on. I think I might be fighting Axel at this point, though.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
No, that's Smalusha
yeah,
still.
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
There's Axel.
Hello.
best character ever.
What do you want?
No hogging the hero.
Then perhaps you'd like to test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master. Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner.
Thank you.
So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better... Don't you go off and die on me now.
I'll do my best. Please. 13th struggle, go on. Yes! It's been so long. Hates ice. Save that. There we go. Arsehole.
Come here. I'll make it all stop.
Oh, I missed. What a waste. Hey. Go.
Yeah, power!
Roar! I could have stopped that, you know. Oh, there we go, ice cards.
I'll make it all free!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Donald!
Magic level 2. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, for God's sake, Donald!
Yeah.
He's running out of cards though, he's just using his slates.
Yeah! Heal!
Yeah! I'll make it all stop!
And there we go. First boss done. That'll be a good place to leave it, I think. An Axel card or a fire card? What are we doing? A fire card, okay. And next world, which will be...
Another one? What?
I don't know, where we? Wonderland?
Kind of looks like the card you used. When you made Traverse Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Hey, Axel.
Axel!
Did you really think after that introduction I would give up?
It's so weird to see the angsty towards Axel these days.
Testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora.
Thank you.
You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you.
Is it a blonde girl?
Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Sora is very trusting.
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Sora, do you need it?
It's like, do you need a hint, Sora?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way...
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Oh, thanks, Donald.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master.
Well, he's not a Keyblade Master, he failed.
But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
Ooh, ominous. Oh. Never mind, I got 5 of the bloody things. Alright. Yep, there's a save point. Oh, I'll be in the next room.
Yeah.
I thought these things had items coming out of them. Oh, I guess not. Okay, yep, yeah, use blizzard and not fire this time, Donald. Yep, there's 13 of them in total. Luck scene now? Luck scene, the blonde bitch.
What's wrong, Jiminy?
Well, you see, what Axel said back there worries me. What could he have meant by, you may no longer be who you are?
I may no longer be me. How can I be anyone else?
Of course. Still, you can't be too careful.
Yep. Feels like just about anything could happen here in Castle
Oblivion.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
How'd you forget
we'll
that?
Okay.
It's so simple.
Whatever it is they're cooking up, we'll be able to handle it together.
Together?
Of course we will.
He loves saying together.
Like that creepy castle we explored together. The one with
Hollow Bastion.
All those weird contraptions.
When was that?
I can't remember. What was it called?
Gorge. Oh, it was, Holler? Sorry, I can't remember.
What? Stop goofing around.
Goofy, sure you didn't make it up?
I don't think so.
Alright, are you gonna let me save now? Oh no, you've got another tutorial to throw at me. At least it was a brief one. Ha! Well, in the GBA version, these gave items, I know they did. Alright. So I'm going to save it. And I'll call that for my stream tonight. Thanks for watching. Any of you who are watching? Don't think anyone is. But anyone who watches in future. And see you again next time. I don't know if that'll be tomorrow or the next day. See how I feel. Still got to work out what world I want to tackle. But see you again next time. Thanks for watching.